So 0, 3, put the values in this 0 and y equals to 3. So 12 equals to 8. So not possible. So C is gone. About D, where do they intersect? This is 1, x equals to 1 and y equals to say 2.5, right? So x equals to 1, y equals to 2.5. Try this, x equals to 1 in this and y equals to 2.5. So 2.5 into 4 is 10, 10 and this y, x equals to 1. So 10 plus 2, 12, that is not equal to 8. So D is also gone. So only two answers are possible, A and B. Okay. So answer is both A and B. Okay. Now one point which I feel that you might have not noticed or you might be misunderstanding. See here, some of you might think that these two equations are of these two lines, but that is not so. Or even for this line, these two equations are of these two lines. That is not so. See here, what does this question mean? These two lines intersect at this point, right? It means that even these two lines, see here, these two are separate set and these two are separate set. But the point is, both the lines intersect at one point only. Means these two lines will be somewhere like this, 1, 2, and they intersect at over here. Or these two lines will be over here also, this, and they intersect at this point, 4, right? That is the meaning of this. These equations are not the equations of these lines. Okay, only their intersection point is common. That's what the figure is or the question is. Although it's not part of that question, but the point is, what I feel is, you must understand the things correctly and then only go. Otherwise, what happens? Just mugging up and getting marks in exams. To watch the videos further, kindly download YogaGuru app from Play Store and follow the paid version in 10 plus 2 section. You can also WhatsApp on the number 9960560404 to get the videos permanently on your PC and on your mobile. What do you get in these videos? IMO, IEO, IGKO, ISCO, NSO, NCO, Homi Bhabha, plus many other exams questions with explanations. So keep studying, keep watching.